Hey everyone, welcome back to Biteable. My name is Haley, social growth marketer, and I'm going to teach you how to make YouTube shorts. Let's get into the tutorial. So here I am on the Biteable homepage. I'm going to go ahead and click login to my account. If you don't have an account, you can go ahead and create one for free. And here I'm just going to search through all of our different templates. The YouTube video I'm going to make today is for a chocolate chip cookie recipe. So I like the way that this Pinterest template looks because it's a 9x16 format, which looks good on shorts. So I'm gonna go ahead and click edit this template, and this is where I'll be able to customize everything in the video. I'm gonna start off just by changing the text here so it's more relevant to the video that I'm making. And I'm also going to change the font just so it's a bit easier to read. Then I'm going to click into the background and click replace background. Here I can search through Biteable's image library of stock footage, or you could also upload your own footage if you have access to that. And then I'm just going to look through the library here and pick out the best results. Once I find a scene I like, I'll just click on it and it will automatically be added into the background of my video. Now the text is a bit tough to read, so I'm going to add a ribbon color in the background just so it pops a bit more. And then I'll just turn the opacity down a bit so you can see through it a little. Hopping into the next scene, I'm going to do the exact same thing. I'll just replace the background with something more relevant and search through our stock library to find that. And then I'll just customize this text as well. I'm not going to change the font on this scene. We can change the font across all scenes at the very end of the video. I'll show you how to do that. So again, just going to customize all of this text so it fits my recipe. And then I'll replace the background so I can find some accurate footage. You can go ahead and drag the background across your scene to kind of find the right position for it, and then jump into the next scene when you're ready. Now you'll see that my search for chocolate chips doesn't come back with very many search results. So if that happens, you just want to make your search term a little bit more vague. So instead of chocolate chips, I'll just search for chocolate. And then I don't want this last scene in the video, so I'm just going to go ahead and click these three dots and delete that entire scene. Now, if we hop into the style tab with all of the scenes selected, I'm just gonna jump into this text box here and change the text to Montserrat. As you can see, it applied across all of the scenes, so that just saves us clicking into the individual scenes. Now that our video is ready to go, we can start the build process. And once we've built it and saved it to our device, then we're gonna head over to YouTube and upload it to our channel. So here we are on our YouTube channel. From here, I'm just going to jump up to the Create tab and I'll select Upload a Video. From here, it's quite simple. It's going to look exactly like you're uploading any other YouTube content. The only difference is you'll want to add the hashtag shorts to either the title of your video or the description. So as you can see here, I'm uploading my chocolate chip cookie recipe and then I'm adding the hashtag shorts after in the title. And this will automatically make sure your video gets sorted with the rest of the YouTube shorts. And that's all it takes. From here, you'll just go through the rest of the upload steps. As long as you've got that hashtag in there, you're good to go. And that's it. If you liked this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to our channel down below. See you next time.